to Sportmania. Like and subscribe. Today we're building Puncture Pete.
Puncture Pete. Now let me ask you a little question about Puncture Pete. If before we even set him up, before we even turn him on, what does he do?
He goes like
this. Yeah, do it. Okay, sit down. That's it. One of the cool things I like about Puncture Pete is when Spirit Halloween added this to their collection is, man, did they do a good job on the head. The head, they did such a good job. Only thing I'm probably going to add is maybe a little bit of red, and that's probably it. Just so it looks a little fresh on the blood side, or maybe that's just spilled Kool-Aid. That might be all it is. You know, sometimes you get a splinter. You know, you get a splinter in your finger and it hurts. Well, this guy's got a little bit of a splinter in his abdomen. And, you know, he's feeling the repercussions from it, ain't he?
Yes.
What do you got there? What's that?
Spider.
He's a bony spider. I didn't know spiders have bones like that.
Well, they do now.
They do now. All right. So this will be your Puncture Pete video. There's lots of them out there. Go check them all out. But this one we really like because he'll be great in the graveyard because it's a nonstop motion. It's great. So let's get to it. All right, everyone. So I've laid out all the parts. I'm sure many other YouTubers have done the same showing this. What I found out in my Puncture Pete is it's not like the other ones that I put together. Look, you're going to have to do some work with some screws and stuff like that. So I think once you build this one good time, it'll probably be a lot easier from that point forward. So this has got a few snapping clicks, but for the most part, when it comes to the actuators and stuff, you're gonna have to do a little bit of work as far as screwing stuff in. It ain't gonna be just plug and play, plug and play, plug and play. However, hoping the end result is exactly what I saw in the Spirit Halloween store. And yeah, and I think I am gonna add some more coloration to his head, just to really bring out the colors that are on him. But look at the detail in this zombie head. It's really, really good. Let's have a look at him. So I believe the eyes light up. The mouth doesn't light up, but overall, really good detail in the head. Great job on this one here. So yeah, and then here's your stick. This is the stick that's going to be going inside of him. So, all right, we will meet you back. All right, so here is Puncture Pete, right? So really good. You'll have to make some adjustments to how you want his shirt and stuff. This is his t-shirt on the inside. Tuck that in. Adjust his shirt however you really want to right before you display him. A lot of screws, really. Like this one, this is not going to be a snap together quick build. So if you plan on waiting to the last second to build Puncture Pete, not a good idea, all right? I would highly encourage you to build him either the day prior or something like that so you can have more time. I know for me, I threw all my setup on Halloween night, so it might be something you want to do is to pre-build this guy because he doesn't snap together as quick as Hugs, the Wolf, Peekaboo. I mean, none of all the other guys snap together really quick. Another thing I did too, and I recommend this. Let me grab him real quick, move him. All right, one of the things I did too is I just grabbed a little bit of wire loom just to cover the wires that go up underneath because they are kind of exposed. His shirt only covers up so much. The shoes kind of go in Velcro, so I recommend maybe just kind of turn them out a little bit so they can grab onto the Velcro. And then you can adjust the knees however you want to do the knees. And then I would even say I'm going to get a little black cloth just to kind of cover up this little area right here. But overall, one of my favorite, I mean, look at that face, right? Look at that face. That is zombie all the way. So definitely one of my favorite animatronics, I think, because it's going to be nonstop. This is not a sensor one. This is one I'm going to set in the corner of the yard, and you know, I have all my animatronics in the it'll be in the scare house and all that stuff. It'll be in the haunted, you know, driveway, the haunted garage, stuff like that, where this guy can sit out there and he'll be pinned to the ground with some weights as well, and he'll just be going off. You know, people can be distracted by one thing, then all of a sudden they walk up on the dog, Bubba, right? So they walk up on Bubba and can definitely get scared. So let's go ahead and plug him in. I guess you could buy the battery operated portion, but this one is plugged in. So there you go. Let's see what he looks like when the lights are out. There you go. Even his head kind of has a glow to it. So I'm probably going to have another light shining up onto him. Maybe a purple light or something. Maybe a little bit of fire or something. A red light. Something that's going to flash up on him. I thought about using a strobe, but I think a moving, a motion light kind of like just twisting on him would probably be best just to illuminate him a little more. So there is Punctured Pete. I'm going to bring in Tristan now, and he can give his little 2 cents on it. Bye-bye. And we'll be on to the next one, right?
Yeah.
Maybe we'll build Demonic Dahlia next. Maybe we'll do the dog Bubba.
Yeah.
We have the Reaper still to build. You haven't even seen the Reaper yet. The Reaper from Home Depot. Yeah, we have that. We've had it. We've had it for like a long time already. It's been in the garage. You didn't know?
No.
Yes, it's been in the garage for like a month now. Okay, so maybe we'll build the Reaper next. All right. But anyway, this will be in the what is it? The graveyard?
Yes.
Hey, Lola. Lola, what do you think of what do you think of Punctured Pete? Scary? I think not. But it'll definitely, people will be like, what is that, right?
Yes.
All right, bye-bye. Until our next build, that's Punctured Pete. What does zombie do? What does he do?
Subscribe.